Australia, Queensland, Australia, from April 22nd of 2022. And he said the camera really did not do this any justice. There was a what looked like a large pink, almost a semi-transparent ball up in the sky ahead of the sunrise. This is sunrise looking east off of the east coast of Australia in the Queensland area, Dalby, Queensland, in fact. And that is super rare. You don't see that very often. In fact, I don't think I've ever seen a sunrise quite like that. You have one patch of the sky that's almost a bright pink. And again, he said the camera didn't pick up all of the activity. I guess there was more concentrated pink in this area here. And then obviously blue and gold. And then as you can see, some white clouds in the area, blue sky behind the clouds. And then you've got this large area of what looks like a pink vapor in the sky at sunrise, visible from Dalby, Queensland, Australia. Going back down to Florida, this is from yesterday morning around 5:15 a.m. Video footage by Jamisha out of Jacksonville, Florida. This is right as the rocket was launching off the southeastern coast of Florida. And she says, OMG, she didn't know what she was looking at the time it occurred. And they are quite the spectacle if you've ever seen one. Nestor C. saw it all the way from Orlando, Florida. This again was captured around the same time the video you just saw was taken up in Jacksonville, Florida. This one here was out of Orlando, Florida. That is unedited exactly the way I received it. Very dramatic skies this morning, visible from most of the state of Florida. Also in this video, I've got a brand new picture slideshow, new sky phenomena photos sent in from all around the world. First photo sent in by Shayla out of Wichita, Kansas, of a jumbo series of pink clouds after storms rolled through the area. This would have been at sunset in Wichita, Kansas. Sunrise out of Alberta, Canada. Photo sent in by Roy T. Another photo of the sun. This is sunset sent in by Mark out of Kansas. Went from orange to pink. And these are unedited exactly the way I